Stop right there, Doc, real quick. When you're examining your upper back pain patients, are you always using 4 parameters to diagnose them? If you're not, then you're probably not getting amazing upper back pain treatment results. Click now to sign up for a free upper back pain workshop, where Dr. Justin, the Trapezius Technique founder, will go over that and much more.